I don't know how to accept any of this stuff from you guys. I like don't I physically, emotionally, mentally.
Money.
Because she's got to drive the whole ride.
Money.
So, let's get this on here. All right. So here's the deal, guys.
Money.
If you guys are seriously trying to help us out and you're really going to do this to get us going there,
we'll do the trip.
We'll do it.
Money.
If you guys are going to donate, please do the PayPal or the Cash App.
Money.
There is no home. That's the other thing. I lost everything. Just come down here with the last thing we got. So that's what I did.
Money.
So as of now, we're gonna do the trip.
Well, we'll see. We'll do the trip. I don't know what you guys are doing.
Money.
I'm not making good money here, by the way.
Yeah.
I'm not out here to make money.
Yeah, we're not out here to make money, guys. We're
money.
My problem is if the money is not in the account on Tuesday, I can't go anywhere. We literally won't be able to go anywhere. We'll have to go home. So if you guys are serious, I guess pull the trigger. I honestly don't know how to accept that. I don't know.
Money.
I'm just gonna pray on it. I'm gonna pray on it tonight, and hopefully we can figure it out in the morning. I don't know how to accept help.
Well, you're gonna have to, babe.
It's
money.
Now the convoy is definitely not gonna pay for it. That's up to us.
Money.
I have PayPal and I have Cash App. Those are the two best ways to send the donations if that's the way you want to send them. The Cash App goes directly to my card. It goes directly to my bank account, my debit card. No, I'm not going to be the only one driving. We're going to have a full convoy with us. We're going to be switching up. I mean, everyone I just talked to down there, it was like, you guys got to go. You know, we need you. We need you to come. You know, you've been here for the long haul, and we have. So, I mean, normally I would be like, no, I'm not doing this. You know, I'm going to go home, but I think that we were sent here for a reason, and I feel like God has sent us here, and I feel like we have to do this. I never thought about doing a GoFundMe, Yanks, because I never really wanted to ask anyone for money. Thank you for all the donations, guys. I really appreciate it.
I'm not trying to be conceited by any means at all when I say this, but there are people here following me. Like they're following me where I go or my actions or what I'm doing, and they're taking my lead, and I don't want them to turn around and go home because I left. But if they can get to the convoy as we're rolling through and they join us and they can feel the feeling that me and Jenna felt, the reason why we don't want to go home, I think they'll join us, and I think we'll get bigger, and I think we'll
Thank
be able
you,
to make
Adrian.
Bigger impact. I think this is a trying not to get too emotional right now, because I can't believe you guys gave us that money.
Yes. This is a chance of a lifetime. You're absolutely correct. Charles, where did you send it to? Did you do the PayPal, Cash App, or the... This is definitely going to help us. In more ways than you'll ever know.
I don't even know how to process this right now. I've never had anybody help us like this before.
But there is something telling me that we need to do this. I've never felt like that before. There is a strong pull that is pulling me in that direction.
Guys, right now, I think we're off to a very good start.
We are definitely off to a good start.
Me and Jen just decided.
Thank you, Chris.
We're going to go to Cali with the convoy. And now, thanks to the donations,
we can actually make that possible. Thank you. Wow. Yes, God is good. Yeah, I don't know how to do that, but if you are sending donations, just use the PayPal or the Cash App because it goes right to my debit card.
The only reason we're going to Cali is because of you guys. Money, 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 money. And, this opportunity, kind of presented itself, and I just figured, I when I first started, I didn't think Zot or Travel Fun or any of these guys would be here because they're from Canada. You know, why would they film in America? But then they showed up and I was like, wow, there's more people here than I expected. I'm not going to get anywhere with this. Money, 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 money.
Yes, Tom is going to be towing the car. There is nothing actually wrong with my car, but just to be on the safe side, we're going to tow it. Just in case, because that is a big trip for that car. So that was the best option
yeah,
for us at this time.
And thanks to
and
Tom.
Thank you so much for Tom even being able to do that. I am so grateful.
Money, 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 money. If you could, guys, I'm just going to throw it out there. I'm not begging. I'm not crying for money like all these trolls are saying on everybody else's feeds. If you're just joining us, I'm not doing any of that. Money, 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 money. I'm hoping that, whatever we got yesterday for funding isn't it, because that's going to get us out there for sure. The only concern we have is being able to get back home. So, like I was saying, if you're going to send anything and donate, please don't use the YouTube super chats and stuff. Just tell me you're donating in there to Cash App or PayPal. Money, 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 money. If it wasn't for the donations last night, this wouldn't even be a thought.
Absolutely.
But we were able to get enough money to get us out there. That's going to hold us over going out there. Hopefully, we were able to get more funds. Not asking, I hate asking, but it is going to be necessary at some point.
Yes.
Money, 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 money. I just need a couple bucks for gas, cigarettes, some personal hygiene stuff, that whatever these guys can't supply, that's what the donations are for. Money, 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 money. Me and Jen are trying to have another child. Unfortunately, we haven't been blessed yet, but it's a horrible time to have a kid. The thing is we don't even need them. Like, we have semi-trucks full of everything we need, like a rolling Walmart. If I have a headache, someone will just pull out Advil. If I'm thirsty, somebody pulls out a cooler full of 100 different kinds of drinks. Snacks, I could walk out in my tent right now and there's boxes of food and chips and everything right outside. Literally, we're blessed. Especially broke. Money, 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 money. People in the lower income areas, we'll put it, who have like 13 children, so that way the state gives them more money. Money, 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 money. You guys are gonna donate. We would appreciate if you didn't super chat. We're not gonna get that money for a month, so if you could Cash App or PayPal, that would be the best bet. We would really appreciate that.
Yes.
Especially since we're going to California now, we are literally relying solely on donations. Money, 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 money. Especially broke. For me and Jen, there is no home to go to. We're not homeless. Like, we have family we can stay at. This isn't free, guys. Especially broke. We came down with $300 to our name about 3 weeks ago. And it's only because of you guys that we're still able to stay here. So, money, 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 money. Your donations are going to be greatly appreciated and used in that manner, but if we don't, we're going to be giving that money back.
Yeah,
I do not need that money to stay here. If you don't want to take it back, I'm going to give it to the People's Convoy. Money, 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 money. Never asked for donations to begin with. We were very hesitant on taking them. Money, 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 money. Newbie, Cash App or PayPal, one of the one of the mods can throw that up in the chat. I appreciate it. I wouldn't use Super Chats because we're not going to see that for a month. And there's plenty of money in there already from Super Chats, so please don't send money to Super Chats. Money, 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 money.